said that this is perhaps one of Modi's biggest challenges. Is he facing a challenge? I think the people of India are facing a challenge in Modi, you know, because what you see right now happening in India is being reported as violent protests. Now, for those who don't know, a lot of protests that happen in states that were not under the BJP control, in the sense that not BJP-governed states, but states governed by others, had perfectly peaceful protests, non-violent protests. It's only in the states where the BJP has control, where it's shutting down the internet. This is literally a digital extension of human rights violations, shutting down mobile networks in Delhi. I mean, come on.
They say it's to prevent inflammatory speech that could heighten violence.
The inflammatory speech actually comes from BJP's followers.